I remember our trip like it was yesterday. I got to try bass fishing for the first time and see a real-life loon. Dad would get up extra early. He'd say, if my keys are missing, then I've gone fishing. Mom would bring a stack of books. Some of them she'd read to us, some of them we'd read to her. We all laughed when Dad fell in the water. Even he thought it was funny. Next time we go on vacation, I want to go back to mid-Maine.
To plan your next trip, check out midmainebass.com.